A new gallery here at the museum has opened in October, the Information Age. This exhibit shows the development of communication by displaying old telephone technology through to the most modern. One part of the gallery specifically deals with how to connect African people to the mobile market. Dutch anthropologist Miriam de Bruin, who spent 7 years observing mobile usage in Cameroon, knows more.
The technology is there. It can be done, but it's still not there. I mean, we're still the main technology of mobile phones and this mobile internet and all that is the masts. So you still have to physically plant these masts that can also be destroyed. So there's, but yeah, that soon there will be all these satellites around us and yeah, unlimited access. Yeah, that's the hope, no? But now a new wave is coming, which is this 3 and even 4G, but not everywhere. And it has to do with different things. Probably the companies that are, all these companies come from outside. Or it's probably also politics. Because when you enter 3G, 4G, broadband internet, a different world will come into being.
This new world improves lives and opens up new businesses. Seraphin Kamdem grew up in Cameroon and experienced firsthand the evolution of phone usage in his country. He now works as a researcher at the University of London and has helped to design the exhibition. He explains the impact of the technology.
Mobile phones have been everywhere in every corner. And, you know, the network is improving because of competition. Most of the major networks are trying to cover more and more areas. So that makes the mobile phone is not just affordable, but then everybody. It's more of a democratic way of communicating that has absolutely, literally changed the landscape of communication and life in African rural areas. It has created businesses. The entrepreneurial aspect of that adventure, that some people have become call box operators, they have made money, they feed their family, so it generates revenues. But also, and this is the really sociocultural and historic aspect, is that it has helped people communicate.
After telling us all the benefits of the mobile technology, Miriam also reminded us that there's still a long way to go to fully connect Africa to the mobile network that we have in the Western world. This is Ines Nastali, reporting for Science 151.